And we're down to our final four teams. It's a 4v4v2v1. So team 22 has the solo. Team
22 10? Is the solo. The zone's creeping up on him. He's in a not good position, but he does have a vehicle. He's looting a dead box. He has eyes on team 10.
Very quick peeks here. From Ben's there, right?
Yep.
Scanning the area.
I think team 21's getting their loot a little bit. Team 15's getting flirty here. I think they know that they're the only teams left in the zone.
It's pretty amazing. I mean, they're pretty spread out, but they almost need to get back together so they can hold that spot. Right. EXH Benz. Again, top three players get a spray. So top three teams, excuse me.
Top three teams get G-Coin giveaway as well. 500 a piece.
I thought it was just the number one team gets G-Coin, but I'll have to check out that. It might be top three. I know top three 100% get sprays. But correct me if I'm wrong. They might be spreading it out.
500 G-Coin, and one of the sprays will be given to the players who have achieved first, second, or third.
Okay, very nice. So there you go.
Tons of G-Coin being given out today.
That is a lot of G-Coin. Top three, let's go.
I like that idea. Bits was stayed on that roof. I didn't realize he was still on the roof, so he had...
Yeah, it's such a good spot. Some
eyes. He lets Mimsy know it's time to get back.
Mimsy
Langer
goes...
with the shots on Mimsy.
Yeah, Bits is going to have to get off the roof, though, now. Oh, scary revive here. Getting off just in time.
In.
22 is creeping in.
I'm going to switch over to Major Pain. He's
trying to hold Langer's him off there.
Pretty low.
Lady, I feel like, Langer. Is Lady AFK right now? Or is she looking out the window? She is. Okay, she's looking at the window from the bottom.
Pain doesn't know how much damage she just did to Langer. I wish sometimes you would get a hit marker in recognition you did some damage, but I do like... At times we don't have that.
Yeah.
Because he had Langer down to 1 or 2 HP there with that frag.
You do not get to pick the spray. The spray is set up per round.
Yes. I think 21 knows where Major Pain is. Major Pain might get shot. I'm trying to look and see if anybody's got an eye view on Major Pain. Team 22 is out there to wide.
Lady's trying to get some mini shots in. She loved to see, but got kind of pinged there. Circle still leaving the building in. Team 21 definitely got screwed by the circle because they have to rotate. Either way they rotate, either rotate left and they're going to get shot by everybody in Benz, or they rotate right and they just have to fight through Team 15. So they have to decide here. Like
Team 10's on rotation here. They're going to drive right at Team 22. One of these two teams is going to
be out.
Oh,
Vince rips him out of the car. It's just dark. Last one left.
He has no idea that Team 22 is right behind him. This isn't going to end well for Team 10.
No, and Team 22 has the name. He just noticed it. He's got the M4 versus M4.
In that situation, I know that you don't want people to know where you're at.
Oh, Ben's ran the other way. I'm not sure what he... So surprised here. But he just lasers dark. Very interesting that he I thought he was going to peek the road. He ran the other way. I think he didn't want to get clipped from the other side. One more game after this. Thank you everybody hanging out today. Again, be sure to check out Ginger and I are both PUBG partner streamers who stream. I stream during the day. Ginger streams at night. So be sure to check out our channels, and also thank PUBG and PUBG Andy for helping put on this event. Mimsy, they have a Birdum. I didn't know they had a Birdum as well. So they just took over the top side of this compound. They must have had one hiding out. It's going right by Benz here. They're distracting Benz as he gets hit right in the head. He's going to try to rip off a first aid here. It was such a good distraction. This movement from Team 15 actually allowed Team 21 to move in the zone. Crazy movement from Benz here with the very fast peaks.
Almost got in. They might, I think, probably going to get him picked up. Savage got into the zone.
Ooh.
Going to get his heal off first before he tries to pick up 40.
Ooh, Benz with a fast shot onto Major Pain, causing some pain. And now Benz is going to rotate left here. Laser spray with the M4.
Zone's about to pass him, though. He still gets his first aid off. That's huge with his shot.
Yeah, that was very helpful there.
Shots. It's crazy the way, how much you can tell the difference of a casual player compared to...
For sure. That person definitely...
Major Pain. Great movement.
Nice,
great
nice movement there. Pain.
Good shots. Down to two teams, 4v4.
And these, again, are all friends of the stream. You'd love to see it. I've set friends of Ginger and Eyes, at least.
Mostly friends. I don't know about Evil Canada WD-40. That fight took so long, though, with that solo player that 21 was able to actually maneuver into great spots here.
Love this. What is going to happen here? Final zone. The dot is right in the center. So this team has to go over the hill. I still think that team 15 is going to have the advantage, but team 21 is really spread out as well. And Langer having this rock on the edge could be huge, but it really comes down to, does anybody have smokes left over and who's going to clutch out these shots? Bits takes out 40. That was clutch. Savage has got to run in. Lady ripping shots with the G36C. Savage goes down. It's 2v4, but the circle's about to push 15 out. It's 1v3. Pistol's got zone, though, still. Bits gets knocked.
Oh,
and
what a
team
fight.
15 comes out victorious.
Team 15. I had a feeling their pistol might lose that fight. You know why? Because he didn't have a pistol.
Wow. Should have just been using just a pistol.
Just
yeah, hate to see it. Congratulations to the top three teams and everybody that played. Who was the kill leader that match? Tim Dog with 4 kills, Bits with 4 kills. He ripped somebody out of the car. That's Bits. That was. He had some great shots that game.
Two teams with 4 on team 4. The team that finished 4th got two.
Oh, very nice.
Four,
yeah, so. Dark Abodin as well. GG's everybody.